So the stock assessment scientists who are providing scientific advice for politicians and for the regional management agencies, they use the data to produce their scientific work and synthesize it into something that can be used for management advice. The countries use it for their national reporting, their government reporting, and giving information to politicians and making decisions on how their legal fisheries frameworks will evolve.